It seems I missed out on the festivities.
Dryden? You should have died along with Lazale.
Lazale. The name brings back memories. So you are the fool that was there. Lazale should have known he could not overcome the power of a god. Now I understand why I didn't see Englergoth when I arrived.
Who the hell are you?
I am Dryden, a messenger.
Back off, Killian. He's dangerous.
I will be taking the Wicked Stone.
We didn't just kill your little servant so that you could take the Wicked Stone.
Hmm? That girl must be... Girl, I require your services. The rest of you will walk the earth no further.
What do you want Spinel for?
Arise, Englergoth!
Now's our chance. Killian, attack him before he can finish the spell!
My sword!
What's wrong?
Damn it! Step aside, Killian! Dryden!
I don't know who you are, but I do know that you can't be allowed to live!
We are all bound to our own destinies. I see you've grown stronger, Loddock.
I am not the same Loddock you used to know.
Do you care about this elf?
She does not concern me.
Really? Do you want me to kill her?
If one innocent soul is all it takes to end your life, then so be it.
You would want to kill me, even though I can show you the people you most desire to see.
What? What are you talking about?
Stop it! I will not allow another monster to defile this holy place!
Pitiful little fool. You should have learned your place ages ago. Just sit in your corner.
You won't get rid of me so easily this time.
Arise, Englergoth. Now! Oppose me?
I will not allow you to summon any more hellspawn in my church!
Abbot Enrique!
You said you were Killian, right? I'll hold him off for you! Quick! Take the Wicked Stone and get out of here! He must not be allowed to have it!
Thank you.
So that's what happened. I was wondering why I hadn't heard from Enrique.
Fortunately, we were able to retrieve the Wicked Stone.
I see. Good work. Wait. You have only collected one?
It was hard enough just finding the one. You don't even know.
My apologies. You have all done well in your service to the Order. I will reward you as promised.
All right!
I'm glad this is finally over.
Cardinal?
What is it?
I would like to stay and find the rest of the Wicked Stones.
Killian?
Oh, is that so? I will grant you the job then. You and Lodic may continue your quest. I'm glad you have reformed yourself, young man. You are all dismissed for now. Proceed as discussed, but leave him out.
But...
their usefulness is at an end. I repeat, proceed as planned.
I have done as you ordered, Your Grace. The criminals will be executed tomorrow morning at the plaza.
Good work. Leave me now. I must rest.
By your leave, Your Grace.
Well, in my opinion, I don't think she has what it takes to be a captain. After you've been in the army as long as I have, you can tell who's earned their stripes. She's just overrated. She stands out because she's a woman, but she's unworthy of all that praise.
I never liked her much myself either. If you ask me, she needs a good beating to show her where her place is.
Have you been drinking again, Brad? A beating? A real man doesn't beat a woman. Don't worry, though. I've prepared a little something for her. You'll all be able to rest easy knowing that she won't be captain of anything.
Ha 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 ha